gave us a confidence in that you've got to keep going because there's nothing to fall back on. And actually, also, when you've lost everything, which, you know, one point you did, my father remarried and left us, you know, left everything to his second wife. So we were actually homeless. So when you've got nothing, anything is workable. So I think, you know, we were pushed to the edge and we were luckily able to buy. But, yeah, I think it must have given us a confidence. It was a fear then.
Yeah.
It feels more like a
it is a fear of failure. Next, you've got real life from Jonas Policeman.
I've already been one of the texts back and forth from kind of my brothers and us listening to it. And I think she's an energy of talent. She's one of my new sort of regulars that I play. But this is just exquisite. And I played it when I sat in Joe Biley, and I made the producers just close their eyes and just listen to her voice. And they were like, you're mad. But we just loved it. It's searingly